If you want to change the phone number associated with the Gmail account or the Google account, then let us see how to do it. For that one, we are going to use a web browser. And from here, we are going to open a site called myaccount.google.com. Now, this is my Gmail account here. If I want to change the phone number which is associated with this Gmail account, I will select it. Or else if I want to use another Gmail account, I have to use this option, use another account. For me, I will select this Gmail account here. Now I need to enter the password for my Gmail account. Next. Now once I log into my Gmail account or the Google account, I will select personal info here. Scroll down. And under contact info, I have the phone number which is associated with this Gmail account right now. So if I want to change this phone number, I will select it. Then I will scroll down. Then I will again tap on this phone number. I will tap on these three dotted icons here, select edit. And again, I have to enter the password to verify that this is my Gmail account. Next. Now again, I will tap on these three dotted icons here, edit. Then I have to select this option, update number, and here I can tap it, and then I can change the phone number. So once you have changed the phone number, just update it. This is how you can change the phone number which is associated with your Gmail account. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.